Hey guys, the Minister of Finance Tito mboweni and his son have joined the hashtag Jerusalem Challenge gang. Tito and the kids left Twitter using laugh loud with their lack of coordination. The posts received criticism for have no sound, but tweet were quickly to step in and add the background for the fun loving minister. If it's the first time you're joining me, please subscribe, like, comment.